Okay, so basically we're riding horses. So we're vlogging.
Show them the mountains view.
And everything. Anyways, basically, it's my dad's birthday and we're gonna be riding horses.
It's his birthday. And
I'm gonna be fully honest with you guys right now. No one wants to ride the horse. Like, no one's comfortable riding the horse. First, we need some time to kill because it's at 5 and it's only like 2 o'clock right now. So we're just gonna go walk around, enjoy the shops. Okay, bye.
We're currently driving to a village shop.
Our queen is sleeping. Show Asia.
Okay, wait just a second. Can you grab my bag?
Yeah.
Oh God.
No, really.
I'm going my fastest, Josiah.
Oh, thank you.
All right, we made it.
Tahoe City. We have a bunch of hours to kill, so we're gonna go look at the lake and just walk around. So
look
come with us.
How pretty it looks.
Oh my God! I almost just tripped and fell. Tell me why I want to go swimming now.
Look how like oh my.
Okay, well that's like rocks, but I swear it looks nice. Okay, we'll see you guys at the horse place.
Okay, see you at the horseback riding.
So,
Miley, Stewart.
I'm scared. I've been running in circles all. Asia, how are you feeling?
No comment. But I always get my way.
Don't walk away when I'm talking. I'm on a horse. Okay. We are on the trail. Oh my God. Johnny Lynn is killing it. And yeah, we're low-key going into the street, so I'm kind of nervous, but everything is going good so far. This is so Miley Stewart of me. Oh my God. Mom, how you doing? Asia's horse is so untrained. It's going rogue and it's not been listening this entire time. There you go, Whit. The cold dark street tonight, and the people they were dancing to the music vibe, and the boys. Whitley's horse just pooed right in front of me, and I think I'm actually gonna be sick. Songs that get louder, each one better than before. And you're singing the songs, thinking this is alive, and you wake up in the. I'm honestly so surprised on how good everyone's doing. My mom is now leading her on horse. Asia's horse is like back in line. My dad's obviously killing it. And Whitley's horse is no longer pooing in my face. So, yeah. Just took the photo and the horses had a little bit of a fight. They were like arguing, but I think we're fine now. Right guys, and then we're gonna go head back to the stables right now. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, subscribe.
Bye.
Bye, see you next video.
Yeehaw.